Hymn 16. Oh, what is the reality that is hidden from every created essence? And what is the rational light that is not seen by anyone? And what is this abundant wealth which no one in the world has the strength to find entirely or to fully possess? For it is inapprehensible to everyone, uncontainable by the world, and it is most desirable above the whole world, and it is yearned for, as much as God prevails above the whole of visible reality which he has prepared. This is why I am wounded by his love. Insofar as he is not seen by me, I melt away in my senses, and groaning, I burn in my mind and heart. I walk about, and I burn, seeking here and there, and nowhere do I find the lover of my soul. And I often look around to see the one I desire, and he, as though invisible, is wholly unseen by me. But when I begin to mourn like one in despair, then he is seen by me, and he looks at me, he who looks upon all things. Amazed, I am astonished at the shapeliness of his beauty, and how the Creator stooped down when he opened the heavens and displayed his unspeakable and strange glory to me. Who, therefore, shall also come closer to him? Or how shall one be carried up to the immeasurable heights? When I considered this, he himself was found within me, flashing forth within my wretched heart, illuminating me from all directions with immortal radiance, shining upon all my members with his rays, folding his entire self around me, he tenderly kisses all of me. He gives his whole self to me, the unworthy, and I take my fill of his love and beauty, and I am filled full of divine pleasure and sweetness. I partake of the light, and I participate in the glory, and he illuminates my face like that of the one I yearn for, and all my members become bearers of light. Then finally I become more beautiful than the beautiful. I am richer than the rich, and more powerful than all the powerful, greater than kings, and much more honorable than all visible creation, not only more honorable than the earth, and everyone on earth, but even more than heaven and everyone in heaven, for I have the Creator of all things, to whom is fitting glory and honor, now and forever. Amen.